Last week we had a caller into the program who was lamenting the fact that, well, or maybe I was actually, lamenting the fact that it can be a real challenge for many people, young people who don't have a lot of resources and don't own a car, older people who maybe can't drive any longer, poorer people, people who use public transportation. It's just, you know, it can be a real challenge to get your voter ID. And I was talking about how, well, you know, Acorn used to do that, but the Republicans destroyed that along with Fox News and you know, Mr. Whackjob, you know, the guy with the phony videos. And then somebody called in and said, no, there's an organization that is organizing this thing to, you know, have people volunteer to drive other people to get their ID so that they can vote. And it's called voteriders.org. And I checked out the website. I was just blown away by it. I did not know about it. And Kathleen Unger, who is the president and CEO of Vote Riders, voteriders.org, is on the line with us. Kathleen, welcome to the program.
Thank you so very much, Tom. I'm just really grateful for the opportunity to speak with you and your wonderful audience.
Well, thank you. Tell us about how Vote Riders came about, how long you've been around, and specifically what you do.
So Tom, Vote Riders, and thank you for spelling it, it's V-O-T-E-R-I-D-E-R-S, is a 501c3 national nonprofit that I founded in early 2012. It's the leading organization focused exclusively on voter ID. So we inform and help citizens to secure their voter ID, and we inspire and support organizations and local volunteers and communities to sustain voter ID education and assistance efforts. And importantly, we concentrate especially on helping voters to obtain the documents required by a state voter ID law.
Kathleen, your phone is not doing so well. Oh. We're going to try listening to your Skype audio and see if it sounds better. So basically, what you're there for people who need to get ID, and as a 501c3, you know, obviously you work on donations, but also donations of time and effort. I mean, how do people interact with you?
Through our helpline and through our we have a toll-free helpline, which is 844-338-8743. People connect with us on our website, voteriders.org, and they email us. And through, importantly, all of these wonderful organizations that reach out to us and that we reach out to, you know, it's an outrage that Americans are losing their fundamental right to vote, either because they don't have, they're among the tens of millions of Americans without a current government-issued photo ID, or they're just confused and intimidated by these complicated and stringent voter ID laws, because it's not enough to register to vote in two-thirds of the states. And Vote Riders is the solution to all this.
Mm-hmm. And if somebody wanted to, in their own community or in their own neighborhood, wanted to do, you know, something like what you're doing, is it appropriate for them to talk about affiliating with you or, you know, join it? Do you have local groups? Is it, how does that work?
We'd love for people to come to voteriders.org, sign up for our periodic updates. And we are organizing our volunteer plans. So we'd love for people to contact us through our website, voteriders.org, to volunteer. Our plans that are in the works are to where they can engage in phone banking and text banking, canvassing, providing rides to government offices, as you mentioned, researching and writing, photographing citizens with their voter ID. And we'd love it if your audience would encourage their friends to join them by, again, signing up on our homepage for voter ID news and to volunteer if they're interested.
Wow.
You know, if there's an issue that people care about, then it really does matter that those who agree with you can vote regardless of where they live. So this is so important to make sure that everybody can vote if they want to.
Amen. Thomas Paine called the vote the beating heart of democracy. And, you know, it is so great that you're doing this work. Kathleen Unger, the CEO and president of VoteRiders.org. The Twitter handle is at VoteRiders, VoteRiders, as in a ride to the vote, or to ride to your ID, at VoteRiders. Kathleen, thanks so much for being with us today.